Hey guys, it's 10 o'clock Friday morning. We are just doing all the demo on the house. We've got the family right here. They're about to head to the hotel, and they're just gonna go relax for the weekend. We got some cool stuff in store for them that's a surprise they don't quite know about yet, so I'm not gonna say it, but some fun stuff going on. It's gonna be a crazy weekend, so we'll show you a little bit more in a minute.
Hey guys, how you doing? Franklin Cruz here, and with Jason Sal. I love that last name too. What I wanted to say first of all is that we started this vision a while back, probably 6 months ago, and now it's coming into fruition. And I just want to say thank you guys, you know, personally, just thank you. This is going to be a transformation, not just for this community, but for this home, but for this family, for generations to come.
Guys, let me just tell you a little bit about this family. You know, this family's had its share of ups and downs and tragedies. The mom lost her 17-year-old son just 3 years ago, right here on this very street. You know, good kid, just happened to be wrong place at the wrong time. But as I met this family and got to know them, we realized, and Jason and Franklin and the other guys realized, is this was the family that God asked us to help. And we were determined to figure out how to help them. You know, after meeting with Sharon and better understanding, you know, just a little bit about her and listening to her tell her story, you know, we realized that her story was truly the Hope for Home story, and that she was gonna, that her and her family were gonna be the first family that we tried to do a project with. The family's awesome, and we just can't wait. We just can't wait for them to come back and see their new home.
We are done. It's the last day. 5:15. Family is on their way. We'll be here in about 20, 25 minutes. I'm excited. I'm so stoked for them to be here and to see this house. I'm telling you, when you see the end result of this, 1,000 times different than what you saw 2.5 days ago when we started the project. So 20 minutes. They're going to be here pulling up in a stretch limo. We're going to be cheering for them. It's going to be epic, if I can overuse that word. So hang on. You're about to see some people freak out.
No.
projects is done. Family's in the house. I'm exhausted. I'm going home. They're having a great time. They freaked out when they were in the house.
Yeah.
It was awesome. So thanks for joining us on this. I'm going home.
Guys, I don't know what to say except thank you for the support. Just to see the reaction on this family's face, to have the kids run around every single room going crazy. It was un-freaking believable. And thank you guys.